Okay, I wanted to upload both Keep Away and Defense Matters for both accounts at the same time. It took a little while of trying different methods. I tried Kirby's method, but if you made one mistake, then obviously it didn't work. And I was pretty close, but I figured this was a lot easier, what I ended up doing. And I also tried meleeing, but I preferred doing this mage method. So essentially, what I did is I got the ranger or the mager at the start of every kill down low, and then as Bando spawned in, I killed it. So I didn't have to think about flicking at all during most of the KC until it spawned later. And so if you get good RNG, it won't even really spawn in, or it'll spawn at the very end of the kill. So that's pretty much what I did. And then I just froze the meleeer on spawn and Bandos, and then I just shadowed and yeah, so I mean, it made the task a lot easier. And there's, I don't know, I felt like in general it should be pretty completable if you do like maybe 10 to 20 kills this way. And I was able at least I was able to do it in like 10 KC or so after I started trying this strat. So I thought I'd just like post that, and then I'll let the raw clips run so you can reference them if you want, if you're trying to do this task.